Today's reaction video features the internet's favorite couple. It's Ethan Payne and Faith Kelly, or should I not say last names to avoid debate? Is the host of the Growing Pains podcast, Ethan and Faith. And the title of this video is I Got Bazinga Pregnant. This is Faith's video, so let's see what it entails.
I'm not doing that. I'm not doing it.
I just ate.
This is the strangest video I've ever taken part of.
Hi guys, welcome to today's YouTube video. Today we are going to be doing all things pregnancy.
A knife!
Pregnancy cravings.
No. All things pregnancy apart from the pregnancy.
Yeah, we're not pregnant, just clarifying. No. But I have obviously been pregnant, so we're putting him through it. And first steps, we have looked up people's most popular cravings, which is weird because I didn't get any.
You did, donuts.
Donuts isn't a craving.
No, but you did.
It's
you
not
wanted
a craving.
Donuts.
Yeah,
because
I just.
Oh, I could do some Krispy Kreme.
It's a craving, isn't it?
It's not a craving. Whee! I've gone without it. So the first one is bananas and ketchup.
That's so
combined. No.
Half it. No, let's.
What are
just,
you doing?
I don't know. I'm just trying to decide how to chop this banana.
This is actually grim, mate.
That's
why
normal.
Doing this?
Do you know what? I don't feel like I have to do it because I've already.
Of course, you have to do it. You haven't done it.
I've carried and birthed the child. I don't feel like I'm owed to try this, really.
How are you doing?
I'm calling it now. These two have a reality TV series in 3 years.
I'm just going to put it on the top like a little thoughtful, and then we're going to take
how
a bite.
How much, though?
Listen.
Don't need to coat it in it.
No, but it's enough.
Like a bite?
I doubt these women are...
A bite?
Oh.
A bite.
Gentle. Can you get your hands out ready to hold it?
Oh.
It's actually a bit grim, I'm not going to lie to you. I like ketchup as well.
Nah, because what would this taste like? I'm trying to imagine it now. Should I try it? Should I try it? I ain't even got no bananas in the flat. I don't even think I've got ketchup in the flat right now. Should I do a video where I try pregnancy cravings?
It's probably mine though, so I'll allow it.
Alright.
Don't smell that.
Dink it.
Dink
you sink it. That is so not okay. Surely
I'm
no one
comfortable.
Craves that. Why would you crave that?
That's generally the worst thing I've tasted in a while.
So what, when you're pregnant, your mind just decides to grab random food combinations, put them together and be like, yeah, you know what, I fancy eating that. That's the thing.
Rate it out of 10.
Probably like a 3.
Who said that's women for you? Hey,
I
calm down.
I think 3 because I think it could get worse.
Yeah, 3 out of 10, ketchup and banana.
If you had like a manky banana as well.
Okay, next one.
So it's only going to get worse from here on out, I assume.
Yeah, that was actually quite light. I'm not going to lie to you.
What?
Thank you to the sponsors of today's video.
You got two things that I literally... Ow!
What's that? Tomato and mayo?
Dead leg. Ow!
Tomato and mayo.
This is why footballers go down so much, because I barely touched it. Right, well, second pregnancy craving is tomatoes and mayonnaise.
See,
It's light mayonnaise.
This one doesn't blow my mind.
This sounds better than the ketchup and banana, though, right?
You can find this in a sandwich, tomato and mayonnaise.
Oh, yeah.
Ugh.
I think this will be alright, actually. Actually, you've got more than me. Let's.
I feel like I'm gonna be sick. This is mental. It's literally. I feel like I'm gonna throw up before I open.
All in, yeah?
Yeah. This is fine.
All in. It's all going in.
A bit weird to eat on its own, but fine.
Try it.
All in. Cheers.
Dink it.
Oh, Ethan.
Don't gag, I don't like it.
That's literally the worst thing I've put in my gob in recent times. I couldn't even get it down, I was just going
to
throw up.
I'm
going
to have to put a trigger warning on
this. I was just going to throw up. I hate that.
Nah, what's with the horse noises, please? Oh, because he's swearing. Okay, I thought I was just bugging out. I thought there was just a random horse just chilling in the background. I was like, why do they keep playing horse noises? Fuck's sake.
I think that's 7. Level gone. Out of 10, what do you rate it?
-10.
Really?
Yes, but you've given me two things that I just don't ever consume because I don't like.
You can't eat mayo.
It's not my fault. It's to blame the pregnant women. We have cheese and honey.
Oh, yes!
This also doesn't sound too crazy. Would I have it? Probably not.
Now we're talking.
Is it correct? Whoa, I don't like that knife, man.
Or did you choose Edam?
No,
you've just nearly.
Oh my! No, you look.
Specify Edam, or did you choose Edam?
No, bro, that could have gone so wrong. that could have gone so wrong. Look where her fingers were in comparison to. Oh my god!
Just nearly hurt yourself.
Because no, I didn't. People say on TikTok
Ethan saw it.
Vegetables and fruit like Kylie Jenner, because she cuts things out on her hand like that.
Yeah, wouldn't have. Yeah.
Listen, why live life if it's not going to be on the edge?
Let's have a whiff of that.
Doesn't have to be on the edge of a fucking knife.
Jeez.
It's like a jam baby bell.
No, Faith, it's not a pineapple. What are you doing to it?
No, because it don't go in the red bit. There you go. That's a nice wedge, that.
Load me up.
That's a good wedge of cheese.
Dark and rich, like me.
You're like the whitest man, don't
you? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Can I just go?
That actually looks quite
shit.
Nice.
Oh, it's all over me.
Go, go, go.
Oh, yeah.
I quite like that.
Mm. Once again. Wouldn't be my go-to. Mm. Looks quite nice. Great. Cheese and honey.
What is it?
You're going to give us some tuna.
Yeah. Are you going to drain it for me?
No.
Yeah.
Drain it.
You can oil all over it. What are you talking about? You got to drain it.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
No.
Vanilla ice cream.
No way.
Yeah.
Ice cream and tuna.
You got to go and drain that.
Fish and ice cream.
No, you had to do it over the thing.
Look, this has fish holes food. In. I pick it up. It's gonna drop out.
Oh, it does honk.
Now this one, this is my jam.
The ice cream looks amazing though. Just oh, I want ice cream now.
Gonna be real with you, I don't want to do it.
I don't give a fuck. This is your brainchild, this is your video. Just think of it as like an ice cream with toppings on.
Yeah, mate, can I have a You've just made me. Tuna,
can I get tuna sprinkles, please, mate?
Eat two of Thank the you. Things I hate most
Got any
in this
strawberry
world,
sauce?
So you can do this. Right, bit of tuna, bit of ice cream.
Can you go first?
Bob's
your uncle.
I knew he was going to say Bob's your uncle.
I will,
yeah.
No, pinky promise.
I promise, I'll do it.
Right, you're actually going to do it then?
I will, I'm not snake.
All right, are you happy with that? Look, tuna ice cream.
Sure, because that's all I'm going to do.
Just feels like ice cream and chunks in it, to be honest.
That's not normal. When has anyone ever had a chunk in an ice
None
cream?
None of these are, I mean, the tomato and mayo is the closest thing you've got to normal so far, mate.
No, you can't get a flake on it. I need chunk. And don't try and overwhelm it with ice cream.
Mate, I see your ratio.
Bruv, look at your... Look at the amount of tuna in her bowl, yeah? And look, yeah. I've got chunks, bruv. I've got like bit... I've got the fish. You've got flakes. No, more.
That's the same. That's
no.
the same.
No, that's a fair amount. That's a fair amount,
get
Ethan.
Get tuna on it, bro.
I'm trying. It's breaking.
There you go. That's more like it. Well done. Why did you do that? It's fine, isn't it?
It's not something I'd like to eat again.
No, of course not, but... It's fine.
So it's over to your handle, you know.
It's
Come
fine.
On.
I feel a little bit degraded by that.
What are you giving out of 10? What did we rate the last one? What was the last one we did?
Honey and cheese.
Honey and cheese, that was 10.
8 out of
10. No, that was 10.
8 out of 10, honey and cheese.
Out of everything today, that's a 10.
Honey was
that,
really sweet.
That's a...
5.
Yeah, 4 or 5.
Yeah.
Don't mind it.
I'd say 4, but the taste in my mouth is not tasting.
I'm not doing that. I'm not doing it. This is the one thing I'm opting out of. I've done your tomatoes with mayo.
No, do it, Ethan. Come on.
I'll give you half a pickle.
Come on, Ethan, you got this.
I'm with it. Yeah, cool, lovely. What you're getting. Look, I'll knob that up with some thing and I'm good.
You have to chew it at least 10 times.
I'm gonna chew it.
The fact that she's even getting him to do this is a miracle in itself. We need to bring Faith along to Sidemen shoots to get Ethan to do stuff.
I'm doing it.
Oh, can you get me a spoon? Because I was going to use my nail and then...
That's mental. Poo nails.
Pooey pickle.
Pickle.
You're like a fucking 4-year-old.
I need more.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
It's funny though, isn't it? Poo pickle. Look at your little poo nails. Poo finger, poo pickle. I need more than that.
No, because you...
That's fucking outrageous. I need more than that.
No,
I'm just eating a pickle then.
It's pickle.
I'm just eating a pickle then. Give me the fucking Nutella,
bro. No, babe, because you've got
Shut
to
up.
Taste the pickle. You've got to taste the pickle.
I need the poo pickle.
I don't know why that shot was so funny. Weird combo, but I wouldn't mind trying that one.
Eat that. 9 out of 10.
Really?
It's a firm 2 in my books.
Really?
Chocolate pickles.
I love that.
No way am I going near.
That's really nice.
I'm not going near a poo pickle again.
I
would try that one.
Would you like to serve it up for me, darling?
That's probably one of the ones I'd be more comfortable with trying.
Chocolates and strawberries.
Oh,
oh no. Oh no. Oh, well, that's not the image we wanted to see. That's not the image we wanted to see.
All over your mouth.
I was a very pregnant woman. This is a very small watermelon, okay? But this is, if you're not in the UK, this is as pathetic as it gets.
Quite a weight though, isn't it?
It is quite a weight, but remember, you've got the baby, you've got the water,
yeah,
you've got everything.
It's and quite a small watermelon compared to some that I've seen. I've seen some big ass watermelons.
Tig old biddies.
I did have tig old biddies. Let me get you strapped up.
How the fuck do you think we're doing this?
I might need duct tape.
We ain't got
the horse noise is really throwing me off, I can't lie to you though.
Well done, Charlie. You're watermeloned.
Am I carrying high or carrying low? Where do you want me?
No, low's giving birth. You're not giving birth. You're but up.
Here, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, tighter.
Babe, it will rip.
No, you're going to have to go tighter.
I will do a few.
But I can't let go of that yet.
Yeah, well, I've only been married twice. Give me a minute.
Never said yes to being in a video again.
Never said yes to getting pregnant.
My feature issues are... You need to do the top of it.
I am. Give me a minute.
Why doesn't Ethan spin around instead of Faith going around him?
This is the shittest video I've ever been part of.
Right.
He should have just rotated, no, for that first bit.
He's already got like a little...
See? This is how those big old biddy girls feel.
Shout out girls with big tits, because that's back pain, bro. Respect to you lot for handling
it. Sagging tits. They're falling like, on top of my...
You are pretty lopsided, Bez.
On top of my baby. You know, I don't want these saggy things on. Want some perkies, man.
I'm sat out. I'm going to do something.
No, what the f*** are you doing?
My boobs are heavy,
what are you
man.
Doing? Come here. No, ask the girls, boobs are heavy. Why are you coming there? Nothing needs to go there. What are you doing? What are you doing? No, nothing needs to support through my legs. This is the worst day of my life. They're in place, mate.
Yeah, I think we're all Gucci here. Okay.
Ethan used to look like that.
So, how'd you feel?
I'm joking.
That's what I feel like.
It's because you're only been, oh, how far?
4 months.
4 months. Is it twins?
Six then.
Mind me touching your belly? Do you mind? Oh, it's really nice.
Why did you just go and fill up my second tits?
Because people do.
No, they don't.
Just don't look around the placement of your baby, alright?
Yeah.
Right, now, what I want you to do, sit down here for me. Rolo, out of the way. Hi, Dad. Do you want to say look at Ethan? Look at Ethan. Rolo! Rolo, 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 Rolo!
Thanks.
See? See, he made the joke. No one got in for that.
Right, I need you to try and put your shoes on. Not on my white chairs, no.
Well, that's how I'm going to do it.
No, you use another utensil. Just try and play the game without any cheat codes, please. Your laces? No, uncomfortable.
Should have got a bigger
that's
watermelon.
I had to do my shoelaces there.
To be fair, the watermelon's not.
Yeah, the watermelon's not watermeloning.
Was this meant to be a challenge?
Yes, it is a challenge. But the watermelon's meant to be like double the size.
Yeah.
Big bomb.
Can I take them off? Okay, cool. Well,
the game's the game. The game's the game.
Well, that's quite hard actually, because it's fucking everywhere.
It's bedtime. And you get. Try and sleep on your side.
This is the shittest thing so far.
You're not comfortable. Can you just switch back to the other side, please?
This is the shittest bit so far, yeah, big time.
Yeah?
This is more comfortable than that.
The watermelon's letting us down, man.
Switch to the other side again, please. The other side. You're actually a bit cold. Do you want to just grab your duvet and just...
He keeps using his feet for everything, the little cheat.
Oh, sit up. We've got an itchy toe. No, sit up. Stop cheat coding.
I'm not cheat coding. This is how I move my body.
Touch you under the bed. You need something from the end of the bed. Don't get up. Ethan, if it's
that's how I move my body. That's how I logically think about things.
If it's like 4 a.m, no pregnant woman is just getting out of bed to touch Shane at the end of the bed.
So what? You're going to make it harder for yourself and crawl over the bed?
Trust me, there's no easy way about it, mate. And now go to sleep.
Trust her.
Go to sleep.
What?
Close your eyes.
What are you
going
to do to me?
Close your eyes.
No, what are you going to do to me?
Close your eyes.
No.
Kick, kick. Wake up, mum. Kick, 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 kick. Oh, you're sleeping, mum.
I thought you said you bought a pregnancy stimulator.
That's labour pains.
This is, what's this then? Are we just...
You're just being a pregnant woman.
We're just... This is the strangest video I've ever taken part of in my life. This is so weird.
That's actually quite a compliment.
It's not, believe
me. Wake up, mum.
I don't think she was doing that.
You're joking me. Wake up. Oh, I've got to stretch. Oh, I've got to stretch. Oh,
that's so long, man.
No need for that.
Nice big
I'm gonna be asleep. I'll just be sat here. You even get no sleep.
He's
out
such
of
a donut. Don't he's
search, a donut.
Saggy tits. All over the gap.
Go toilet. Just pull the toilet seats down.
I don't know. I feel like I've been
the
set
watermelon
up.
Has let us down.
What?
The watermelon has let us down.
That's not how it works. Stand up.
You stand up?
Yeah.
That seems counterproductive.
Yeah.
Especially while I was pregnant. That seems really counterproductive. I'd be sat. I'd sit and then just.
That's crazy.
What? You stand up and go like.
Yeah. Do you
want to
ever sit down on the sofa?
Your tits are so low, bro.
Leave my saggy tits alone.
Sagging.
Comfy?
Yep.
Try to put your legs up. Try. Get comfy. No, like cuddly. Yeah, that's nice. Get up.
I'm going to rub my tits again quickly.
And you're out here telling me you don't like big boots?
No, but if they was my tits, I'd be playing with them. I used to play with my own tits.
Did you?
Yeah. Right.
Confession corner.
Could I don't you like big boobs is crazy to me, but hey.
No.
Would you like to?
Everyone's different.
No.
Are you sick of it now?
Yes.
Creds to me? Creds to all women? Put it there. There, my brother. For this next segment of the video, Ethan is going to be trying a labour pain simulator.
I'm not getting paid
for
this. And I did not pay you to give birth, so. Or get paid to give birth, shall I say. So, we're going to wire you up. Put this, do you just want to hold it? We want to see your face. You just hold it there for me. These ones, so you haven't got a pacemaker?
I don't have a pacemaker, no.
No? Any heart problems?
No.
No, it should be fine.
All right. Don't take
the mic. It makes me laugh, man.
I don't actually know how to work this.
Don't take the mic off. I'm vibrating on my back.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Anything on the front?
Slightly. Oh. I'm vibrating.
Did Ethan not do... Oh, no, was it JJ who did it?
Oh, really?
Who did it in...
Oh, my God, I'm pulsing. Oh, my God.
Who did it in Silent Library? Was it JJ? Was it Ethan? It was JJ. I even think this is still nowhere near the pain.
To then go, no?
Nowhere near.
I'm just pulsing. Okay, that one was getting there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Bro's just on his phone. Imagine a woman being on her phone during labor.
I found it. Oh, my back. Yeah, that one's vault.
Let's take you back down. Contraction over.
Ah!
Down.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, dear, a couple minutes breather.
Ah, she's going already. Ah,
yes,
it goes and then goes. Ah, my back, it's my back. Turn it down then. Oh, you can track.
I want to try it. I want to try it.
Right, that concludes the end of today's video. Yay!
It's not a kid's show. You're not talking to 4 year olds.
There might be some parents slack in here. But on that note, like and subscribe, and see you next time. Every time.
They're so funny together, man. I feel like Ethan got off lightly. I feel like he got off very, very lightly. I guess it's very, very difficult to recreate the effects and the pain and everything a woman experiences during pregnancy. So, you know, kudos for trying to even go like a quarter of the way, third of the way. I don't know. I've never been pregnant. I can't tell. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. Go check out Faith. Drop a like. And I'll see you next time. Bye.